सुनो, हमेशा सैटरडे या संडे का वेट करना नहीं चाहिए फिल्में देखने के लिए। कभी कभी ऐसे रैंडमली बीच हफ्ते में भी जा सकते हैं। इस वीक ट्राई करो पोलाइट सोसाइटी, बड़े मजेदार फिल्म है। ऑल्सो वुमेन टेलिंग वुमेन स्टोरीज। Hey all, my name is Sucharita. This is my channel, जहां पर हम फिल्मों की बातें करते हैं, कभी कभी फिल्म बनाने वालों से इंटरव्यू भी हो जाया करते हैं। आज we are talking about British filmmaker Neda Manzoor's most absurd, most fresh, polite society. Riya and Leena are two sisters living with their parents, and it's a sweet little British Pakistani household. Leena is an art school dropout who isn't quite sure what her future holds, whereas Riya, a high school student, is convinced she's destined to become a professional stuntwoman. She runs a YouTube channel showcasing her rudimentary action skills, while Leena is bullied, as sisters are, into shooting these clips for her. Everything changes when one day an almost perfect Prince Charming woos Leena off her feet and she decides to marry him.
She's been seeing this guy who I think is a bit of a smarmy wanker.
What a prick.
Writer-director Neda Manzoor must be an absolute riot of a human being. Neda, if you're watching, let's be friends. Once you get used to her absurdism and pick up on the tone of the movie, you begin to see how every subplot, set piece and dialogue has been crafted to bring to you feminine anger experienced in a most acute millennial fashion. Hamare paas ab apne aap ko zahir karne ke means zyada hain. Internet hai, hum seedha un auraton se baat kar sakte hain jinhe hum idolize karte hain. To isliye hamare shabdon mein, lihaz mein, gusse ki expression bhi zyada hai. But at the same time, we also have a somewhat begrudging sympathy towards women who are upholders of patriarchy, because now that we are maybe getting married, we see the options our mothers were not presented with. The opportunities taken away from that generation and how we are uniquely positioned to stop the cycle of oppression. Sure, movie ki protagonist school jati hui young girl hai, lekin the film's gaze and voice are firmly that of the filmmaker and older, wiser woman. Polite Society wins half the battle right out of the gate with casting Priya Kansara as Riya Khan, the over-the-top, mind-bogglingly expressive teenager, hell-bent on challenging every authority figure she encounters. Through her, Neda Manzoor asks all the questions. The most obvious, going from why can't a young woman aspire to be a fighter and why can't one wear sneakers with salwar kameez, going to deeper feminist issues like equipping ourselves to see when we're being gaslit, freeing ourselves from the chokehold stupid things like public embarrassment seem to have, and fiercely protect our sisters, real and otherwise, from the claws of patriarchy, which is always there, even when things seem good and happy. While initially I did feel actor Priya Kansara may be performing the idea of the character she's supposed to be playing, I soon fell in step with her, and nothing could have prepared me for her incredible superhero poses infused Mar Dala performance at her sister's wedding. Opposite her is the magnetic Pakistani actor Nimra Bucha, who you might remember from Miss Marvel and Asim Abbasi's incredible web show Chudails. I won't give much away because the movie is just so bonkers, you have to watch it to believe what this character really is up to. Everything in this universe is dialed up to 11 to hilarious outcomes, most enjoyable of which is when the sisters fight. Doors come off hinges, walls break, glasses shatter, the house looks like a tornado took its time with it, and when their mother calls from the kitchen, I don't care who started it, just clean up and come downstairs for dinner, you realize this is the writer looking back upon her own time, perhaps now that she's an adult, looking back at a time when imagination ran wild and free. I really enjoyed how much fun Neda Manzoor has with her actors. In one scene, parlor wali didis doing waxing and threading etc. turn into martial artists trained to keep women pinned down. In another, an incredible Ritu Arya, who I loved in Umbrella Academy, has to admit maybe the voices inside her head were right and marriage is the way to go. Nimra in her outlandish rich South Asian person outfit, the way men cringe and make way when two young girls talk about heavy flow, it's all very enjoyable and very, very funny. Now, do I wish the movie didn't decide to paint women as the sole upholder of patriarchy and men as being idiots who just follow orders? Yes, yes I do. But did I also appreciate the hell out of watching subtext like a woman tied to a chair using not ropes but ornate shadi ke outfit wale dupatte? Yes, I did. To come back to my initial argument for this film, hafte ke beech mein jab bhi 2 ghante mile, do go watch. Is movie ka title makes more and more sense as it goes on.
I'm pretty sure I drew blood.
So on a scale of 1 to 10, Polite Society is 5 chapters take you through the story. Frankly, mujhe movies mein chapters ki importance zyada aaj tak samajh mein aayi nahi hai. If you have a better understanding of why filmmakers choose to do this sometimes, comments mein batao yahan pe niche. Jaane se pehle, do subscribe to the channel. I've got a ton of reviews coming this week, means bahut hi saare. My name is Sucharita. Thank you for stopping by. Mera chehra bhi pop up hoga, us pe click kar dena. But that's all you have to do to subscribe.